I'm Chuck Pellerito, and we head over to Thomas Worthington for a district final game where the Cardinals were hosting the Dublin Jerome Celtics. Josh Rock getting the start for the Cards, and opposite him was Andrew Barney for the Celtics. Great defense to kick this one off. Andrew Williams at the plate with a runner on first, rips it into right field, and Khalil Vasquez showing off the gun, gets it to third in the air for a bang-bang play, and we stayed scoreless. Jump to the bottom of the third. Man on, man down. Patrick Shirey testing out the catcher's arm, but Matt McClemens has him dead to rights. No thieves here. Top four. Jerome starting to put some hits together. Nathan Kirk on first with one down. Caden Lockwood rips a liner that one hops the wall in left center. He's standing on second with a double. Kirk comes in to score. Celtics up one. Couple batters later, two on, two out. Braden Krenzel looking to do some damage, and he does. Another ball that one hops the wall, this time in center field. Both runners in to score. Krenzel, a stand-up double. And they weren't done just yet. Sammy Stoney up next. He takes another pitch to center. Center fielder not able to make the play. Krenzel in to score. Stoney slides into third with a triple. Celtics put up four runs in the fourth. Cards trying to keep this one within reach. Top of the sixth, two away, runner on second. Andrew Williams slaps one into right and making a spectacular play as Vasquez laying out for the third out. Last call for the Cardinals. Runner on first, Nick Moore at the plate. Chopper hit to short, the flip to second, over to one to complete the 6-4-3 double play as Dublin Jerome holds off Thomas Worthington by a final score 4-0, capturing the district crown.